stations, all stations, all stations. This is Aberdeen Coast Guard, Aberdeen Coast Guard, Aberdeen Coast Guard. Here is the Maritime Safety Information Broadcast, which will consist of the following. Gale warning, if enforced, the inshore forecast. There are no gale warnings in force at the time of broadcast for the Aberdeen Coast Guard area. Inshore forecast issued by the Met Office at 0001 UTC on Tuesday, 0th September. Inshore water forecast 12 miles offshore for the period 0000 UTC Tuesday, 0th September to 0000 UTC Wednesday, 09 September. General situation. The deep area of low pressure to the north. High pressure to the south brings unsettled and rather windy conditions to the north and west of the United Kingdom. Generally, lighter winds are expected across the southern and eastern areas. Cape Wrath, directly ahead and fully northeast. 24-hour forecast. West, southwest, 4 to 6. Becoming cyclonic, 3 to 5 for a time in Moray Firth. Moderate or rough to the north and west of Orkney. Otherwise, slight or moderate, occasionally smooth and Moray Firth. Rain later, moderate or good, occasionally poor later. Outlook for the following 24 hours. Southwest, veering northwest, 5 to 7, backing west, 3 to 5 later. Moderate or rough to the north and west of Auckland, otherwise slight or moderate. Occasionally smooth, Moray Firth. Rain at first, then showers. Moderate becoming good. Battery head to bed on wind. 24-hour forecast. Southwest, 4 to 6. Light or moderate. Rain later. Good, occasionally moderate later. Outlook for the following 24 hours. West, southwest, 4 to 6. Light or moderate, occasional rain at first, then showers, good, occasional moderate at first. This ends the Maritime Safety Information Broadcast. The next scheduled broadcast from this station will be in approximately 3 hours. I've been Coast Guard out.